Hello everyone, here I'm back with another quick tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to get settings on Windows 11 computer. Now, first method is right click on start icon, and here you can able to see settings. Just click on settings. By this way, you can reach the settings option. And second method is just click on the startup icon. In here you can able to see the gear like symbol which represents the settings. Here also you can able to get the settings. And now third method is just click Windows and I. By this method also you can reach the settings option. I hope this video is very useful for you. If you really like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe. See you on next video. Bye bye. Take care.